Oh, come let us adore him in Christ.